I decided I wanted to be an actor when I was about four.
All three kids were fairly different. Leverne was the more eccentric one.
Mum and Dad didn't really think it was appropriate for a woman to be an actor.
She was always the one that would start, okay, let's put on a show for Mum and Dad.
I wanted to explore the different psychologies of different characters and probably drawn to not being me all the time.
And I saw Leverne standing in the middle of the concourse and just sort of standing there. She said, Annie, great to see you. We hugged. And she looked me straight in the eye and said, I've just been diagnosed with cancer.
I valued that I was in an incredibly small percentage of people that was able to have surgery. And that surgery had the promise of giving me a second chance at life. And maybe the chemo, maybe my body will respond. Stats say about 6% of people respond to it. Might just be me.
Injection in progress.
I remember Leverne saying, I've lost two good friends to cancer. And I thought, if ever I'm diagnosed, I'm going to keep it a secret. And she said, I've known for 10 minutes and I've told the fucking world.
You asked me whether I had a bucket list, and I didn't have one, but everyone else might have a bucket list thing that they want to do with me. Okay, well, I just need to call my doctor and say, am I okay to do this? Wouldn't that be wonderful? Because I've always wanted to swim with sharks.
Don't touch the bottom.
Okay.
Her bottom is there's spots in the liver that are larger than they were. Yeah. Now that's probably cancer rather than...
I don't want to die. Yeah. Every day you wake up and you want to live.
So what can we do?
Well, did we get a 4x2 and strike there? Really bluntly to my head, chest.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Like, I have a strong suspicion that would get me in trouble.
I think dying is easy, but it's leaving. Leaving your best friend and your children. It's heartbreaking.